News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good morning. Time to take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And latest winter storm is here. Temperatures today will climb up into the 20s. It won't move a lot, actually. Teens to the north. And the snow may be heavy at times, even though it's going to be a fluffy, dry snow. Maybe heavy at times from the rest of the morning on through perhaps 12, 1 o'clock as we get into the afternoon. Then things will taper off rapidly. Might even get some clearing in here by late in the day. And clearing overnight tonight. Tomorrow will be mostly sunny, but very cold. High temperatures only in the teens to around 20 in the far south. And it'll get even colder than that Sunday and Monday when temperatures will hit the single digits at best. Snow will be heavy at times through early afternoon or midday. That'll taper off rapidly thereafter. We might get some clearing in here late in the day. Highs 23 to 28 today. The wind will start to pick up, so we may see a little blowing snow as well. Clearing and windy tonight, 5 below to 10 above.